How to search filters on Instagram. Instagram is a wonderful application which helps us to socialize with the people around us. It helps us to share our views with the world. So in order to do so, first you have to open the Instagram application in your cell phone. Now when you open your Instagram, you can see your home page availing at the screen. Now you have to just do a left swipe, and here you can see all the filters in your bottom of the screen. Now you have to just scroll. You have to do right scrolling, and now you have to go to the search icon that is shown here. Here you can see search icon at the left side of the screen. Here you can search any effect that you want. For example, I just want to search blur, and here all the effects related to blur or the effects named blur will appear. So thank you for watching this video. Like this video, share it with your friends, and do subscribe the channel for more informative videos like this. Thank you.